Hi everyone, today we will talk about how to fix Facebook couldn't send. To know how to fix Facebook couldn't send, you should just go to settings like this. We will click. After that, in this page, you will go to apps, default apps, app settings. When you will see this list, you will go down to find the application of Facebook and you will enter here. After that, in this page, you will go to click for stop. When you will end this, you will enter to storage. After that, in this page, you will click here, clear cache. And then, sorry for that mistake, you will apps, and then you will click Facebook. Sorry here. Facebook, and then you will click for stop. After that, you will go to click storage. And then when you click clear cache, you will go to click clear data. And after all that, you can update your application. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time.